From quite some time, reports were doing the rounds that director Punit Malhotra is keen to cast Disha Patani opposite Tiger Shroff in the second installment of 2012 blockbuster Star of the Year, as he is very impressed with the actress. They had recently shot for a commercial together. During the launch of her own app, when Bollywood actress Disha Patani was asked about replacing Saif Ali Khan's daughter, Sara Ali Khan, in Star of the Year 2, she said
that I'm also reading these news. I don't know. I've been reading and I don't know. It's very weird for me because even I don't know. So every time I read a newspaper, sometimes Sara, sometimes Disha, sometimes Punit. I don't know what's happening.
So have you been approached?
So Disha, sorry to cut you, but we would really expect questions only on the app.
Let her answer at least.
Yep, I did. She did. I think.
No comments.
The young actress, who is super friendly with her fans on social media, also spoke about her appearance in Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Tiger Shroff starrer Munna Michael.
एक न्यूज़ आई थी कि आप मुन्ना माइकल में एक स्पेशल सॉन्ग कर रही हैं टाइगर ने आपको अप्रोच किया है
हर चीज़ मैं पढ़ती हूँ मुझे कोई बताता नहीं
तो क्या आपको ऑफर आया है आप कर रही हैं
मैंने अभी मुझे पता चला जब आपने बताया है तो I'm waiting for someone to call me.
Disha was last seen in Kung Fu Yoga with Jackie Chan.